word forensic is derived from Latin word forensis, which means foreign. Modern day notion of word forensic is assistance to legal framework by answering the queries raised by the court of law using scientific techniques. History of forensic dates back thousands of years. In 275 BC, King Syracuse approached Archimedes to test the authenticity of a gold crown. Archimedes proved that the crown was fake by comparing the buoyancy and density of the crown submitted with an original one. In 700s, people in China were using fingerprints to establish the identities of documents and clay sculptures. Most of the development in forensic science took place from 19th century onwards. Alphonse Bertillon, a French police officer who developed the science of anthropometry, it was the first systematic method for identification of suspects and criminals. Sir Francis Galton, an English anthropologist who developed first classification system of fingerprints. Calvin Gaudin, an American officer and a pioneer in bullet and firearm examination. Matthew Orfila, a Spanish toxicologist and chemist, wrote about detection of poisons and their effects on animals. Edmond Lucarne, he was a French criminologist and gave the fundamental principle of forensic science, that is, principle of exchange. Initially, forensic science was aiding only in criminal cases like sexual assault, death investigation, document fraud, etc. But now it is also helping in cases related to cyber crimes, mass disaster, speaker identification, paternity disputes, etc. All of it will be discussed in further videos.